Are the strings coming through okay?
Hey Chris, can you hear me?
We're the Murphy Beds, and we're gonna kick this off, okay? Ready? When first to this country, a stranger I came, I placed my affection on a comely young man. She became very tender, and her waist small and slender, nature had formed her for my overthrow. On the banks of the Ben, it was there I first met her. She appeared like an angel, for Egypt's fair queen. Her eyes shone like diamonds, her stars brightly shining. She is the fairest in this world that I've seen. Now my name, it is Delaney. It's a name that won't shame me. And if I had saved money, I never would have grown. But the drinking and courting, that rambling and sporting, were the cause of my her cruel parents that first caused our variance, all because they are rich and above my degree. But I will endeavor all to gain my love's favor, though she has come from a high family. I'm contented forever. I put rings on her fingers, gold in her hair, and we'll live our days by the lovely Baron. And in all kinds of splendor, I'll style her my dear. Oh, had I all the riches that gave her our Indian bees, or had I all the gold of the African shore, other sweetheart in this world I am.
Thank you. Thank you all very much. You can hear everything okay, yeah? Great. That's a